I went to Little Bighorn. Not a single word was said, except one old lonely ghost said, the general's still dead, general's still dead. I asked him if any Indians ever came to call. He said the last one that he'd seen rode off a Big Chief Gall, rode off a Big Chief Gall. Old Sitting Bull once told me on this very ground, he saw blue coat pony soldiers falling upside down, falling upside down. There was not a single leaf on a cottonwood tree. They were gone as the men of the 7th Cavalry, 7th Cavalry. I stood on Calhoun's Hill. Rain fell like shattered glass. I felt 12,000 soldiers' blood flowing through the grass, flowing through the grass. I saw 100 years of Indians dancing in the sun. I felt the Indian power, the battle is still won, battle is still won. When they shot him through the heart, I wonder if it hurt. They left Mrs. Custer's husband to die there in the dirt, die there in the dirt. Then a soldier came and took me to the train. He said, Custer's still in hell, boy, forget you ever came, forget you ever came. I went to Little Bighorn. Not a single word was said, except one old lonely ghost said, the general's still dead, the general's still dead.